Hands? I think that hands can tell a story.
What do we use our hands for? We use them for a lot of things.
We use them to create.
To build things,
to eat, and to love.
Where have they been? What have they done? What stories have they been part of? What are they good at? What are they working on? Where will they go? Oh.